Hello, thank you for tuning in. Welcome or welcome back. Today we are gonna go and explore a small city in Norway. I'm using the Yashica T5 with color Kodak plus 200 film. I love that film. And Camilla is using a digital camera, a Ricoh GR. And on her photos, she is using a film preset to get that analog vibe. So you will see all the photos on screen. And yeah, if you're interested in that preset, you can find it in the description below. And it's only $1. So I hope you will enjoy this photography video. And if you haven't subscribed and hit that bell, please do that. It's free. And yeah, enough chit-chatting. Let's go over and shoot some photos. So today, me and Camilla was thinking, why not wander around a bit more in Moss City? And we started here with the old yellow house. It was so cool. And I noticed this old door in wood and some lights. But I needed to frame it right, and it can be difficult because the road was turning down. But I was trying, and here's the result. So this was not in line, as you can see. So I was thinking, why not take one more shot near to the door? And yeah, it turned out a bit better than the first. Quite nice, I think. Here's the result. I did really like this shot. The pink and white sweater, the yellow wall, the wood door, and yeah, the cool sunglasses. It made the 90s style complete. So I was really happy when I did go further down this road and was thinking, no, I have a good shot. Everything can happen in the last part of the walk. So yeah, when you get a good shot early in a photo walk, you are relaxing much more. I don't know how you are thinking about that, but when I get a good photo early in a photo walk, I'm relaxing much more. So yeah, a good feeling. Now we was going around here to see if we got some old buildings or maybe some cool people's or graffiti. So hold on, here is a new shot. I really like to take look-up shots of old buildings like this and get that blue vibe in the background. But here is some photos that Camilla, aka Visualpathfinder, has taken so far on the photo walk. She is using a Ricoh GR, the first digital camera from Ricoh, and on her photos, she is using a film preset to get that film photography vibe. So here is some of her shots.
Thank you.
I don't know if you have noticed this before, but if you take photos with other photographers, you are walking the same street, and maybe you have seen this. You are exploring different things, you're seeing different frames. So if you take like this, a shot of the same building, one person is seeing something and another person is seeing something different. Here is an example. Camilla is seeing a good shot on the wall, and I found a good frame on top of the building. So let me know in the comments below, what do you think about this topic? Have you gone out shooting with friends, other photographers and so on? And how do you experience that? Do you take the same photos or do you take different photos? Here is some more of the photos Camilla have shot so far. Down this road we found this colorful, nice wall with super nice graffiti, and the colors, yeah, they was amazing. So why not try out to take some photos with Ricoh GR and the Yashica T5 and see and compare them. The Kodak Color Plus 200 film makes sweet colors, and the Ricoh GR with the preset that make that film vibe is super nice too, so this was much fun. Thank you. The last two photos was taken with the Yashica T5 and Camilla was borrowing it so she could take a creative shot with me in this special stone sculpture with some rain popping up. Can I call it that? Yeah. So this is the result that we got. Two photos of me with some white sunglasses smiling at you.